Hello lovers and welcome to Info Barça, today from Real Club de Golf El Prat, when yesterday Barça achieved an astonishing victory in El Clásico by 2-1 with goals of Jeremy Mathieu and Luis Suárez. One goal by Luis Suárez and another one by Jeremy Mathieu made possible the victory against Real Madrid yesterday at Camp Nou. Barça is in the top of the league with 4 more points than Real Madrid. From here, from Real Club de Golf El Prat, talk Johan Cruyff about El Clásico.
Para mí, el partido no me gustaba. Pero, entonces, ¿qué te gusta más si no te gusta el partido? Había cositas y la gente estaba pensando en 100% en el resultado. Entonces, normalmente, se perjudica más al fútbol, sobre todo si las cosas no van fluidos. Entonces, bastante normal y lógico. Pero yo, como barcelonista, me gusta jugando mal que ganan.
After the victory over Real Madrid at Camp Nou, it's now time for the international break. This is La Liga next weekend, but still, you can watch Barça players develop in their national teams. That's all for today. If you want to keep in touch with Barça's community, do it at willova.com as well as you can do it in our Twitter and Facebook account. We're coming back tomorrow. See you, Willovers.